Two people reportedly stole a smartphone from a store located near a dispensary in Rynjah, Shillong on Friday. CCTV footage showed two of them, one with a helmet on and another with a face mask on, grabbed a smartphone while no one was looking and hid it first in a white bag and later dumped it in a black carry bag. The CCTV footage have been submitted to the police and an FIR in this regard was filed on Friday evening at Rynjah Police Station.